sense. But
so we'll do one more song, which is from this album, and then we'll do a few more. And this is from a poet called Gwyneth Lewis, who's Welsh. And I wrote the music for this, and she spent the last year as a fellow at Stanford University. And she's won awards for her writing and her efforts to destigmatize this illness. And I remember one of her books is called Sunbathing in the Rain, a cheerful book on depression. And a very interesting YouTube of her speaking in Stanford as well. And the main thing, the main reason I went to pick these particular poets was because of their creativity and how their creativity informed their own struggles. And she talks about how these days her life comes out of her creativity. She writes the poem and then her life kind of follows the path of the poem, so she's really in touch with her creativity. And this one is called Angel of Depression. Oh, sorry. My limp is the best part of me.